scare the hell out of me. What do you want?
I was going around the offices locking up and I saw you were here. But what are you doing here so late?
I am asked the same question. What are you still doing in this seat?
Oh, just some minor glitches, but nothing we can't manage.
If you can manage. I don't travel all the way from Lagos to Ghana, Lassa Lassa, for nothing.
Drinking is not going to solve this problem.
I need to calm my nerves. I'm so nervous, I can't think straight. Okay. Why, my daughter?
What is the meaning of this?
You better end that relationship with that lowlife. The idiot has the nerve to talk back to me because of you.
Is my relationship your business? What is wrong with everyone? Why can't you leave us in peace?
You are fired.
I'm what?
You heard me.
What? Fired? You can't fire me. On what grounds?
Alright.
Alright, what?
Alright, I quit.
Quit.
Remember, boy, I have a lot on you. Your word against mine.
Odewale, don't do business like that. Me, Kiyi, say, to me, bye. What I want, I take. Because you bad friend, mamu. Well, if anything should happen to my money.
I think there was something you're not telling me.
Yes, 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 I'm a check. Just forgive me.
I love you.
Look, Kalina, as I said, it's a very long story.
Bullshit. Do you know for how long I've been working for this company? And you think you can just fire me? No. You can't do that.
You just did. There's a check for 1,500 cedis.
What's this for, sir?
You're on duty tonight. A truck will be here. I want you to help load some personal stuff from the warehouse.
But, sir?
No buts. Once the job is done, you get another 1,500.
And has any such amount hit your account yet?
That's what I'm killing myself over right now. You know, my bankers called me this afternoon telling me there's credit in my account that I obviously didn't put there. And it happens to be the exact same amount that the kidnappers asked for. I mean, how is that?
Since they kidnapped my daughter, and I can't do anything about it. The courts can't help me on this one.
Who are your parents?
Mr. and Mrs. Asante, sir.
And what are Mr. and Mrs. Asante into?
My father is a cobbler, and then my mom is a petty trader.
And what are you into?
I'm a security man.
You mean a watchman?
Mom! He is a security man, not a watchman.
What difference does it make? Security, watchman. Is it not the same job functions? It's just a choice of words, that's all.
Tell me what is going on. I can't stand the victimization from society. So I need you to keep this quiet.
You sit here, pretend you don't know what is happening?
You want me to keep my mouth shut? What you have to do with me now? Come with me.
Look here, man. You don't have any right to walk into my office and insult me. How dare you overstretch your boundaries?
Look, when a child is young, he thinks he is a royal. You are messing with the wrong group.
This is a check of 50,000 Ghana cedis as we arranged.
It's too late.
What do you mean by it's too late?
I'm 2 months pregnant for you.
You're what?
I'm pregnant, I'm carrying your baby. Oh, what I'm telling you is that
There are no rules on enforcing non-compete and related agreements in Ghana. Look, my hands are tied.
Gloria, your hands are not tied. You just don't want to help me. Period.
You see that temper right there? That's the reason I left you. Can't you see I'm praying?
What are you praying about?
That is between me and my God.
Amen!
Party the rock, no bodani. Party the rock for my village, oh. Everybody will run so biawa. Party the rock, no bodani. Party the rock, no bodani. Party the rock for my area, oh. Everybody will run so biawa. Nigerian music, don't they go, Obodoyibo. African music, don't they go, all over the world.